AstraZeneca antibody cocktail fails to prevent COVID-19 in phase 3 trials. AstraZeneca has worked on an antibody-based therapy designed to prevent COVID-19. While the antibody cocktail did reach late-stage clinical trials, the early results weren't something investigators expected. The trial, Storm Chaser, was a randomized double-blind placebo-controlled multicenter study to assess the safety and efficacy of AZD442. The experimental cocktail was evaluated for the post-exposure prevention of the disease. The trial was performed in 59 sites across the US and the UK. A total of 1,121 participants joined the trial. Of that, 749 were given the antibody cocktail and 372 received placebo shots. Although the preventive cocktail did work, its performance wasn't appealing overall. It was only 33% effective at reducing the risk of someone developing severe symptoms. While this trial did not meet the primary endpoint against symptomatic illness, we are encouraged by the protection seen in the PCR-negative participants following treatment with AZD7442, said Min Pangalos, Executive Vice President, Biopharmaceuticals R&D. Pangalos refers to the PCR test used in detecting COVID-19. In the pre-planned subgroup, the cocktail was 73% effective in reducing the risk of developing symptoms. In the post-hoc subgroup, the effectiveness was 92% over 7 days after dosing. These figures defined participants who were PCR negative during and after dosing. So the numbers might express that those who weren't sick of COVID-19 had a reduced chance of getting the virus because of the drug. According to Yahoo News, AstraZeneca's antibody cocktail belongs to a class of drugs called monoclonal antibodies. These drugs emulate natural antibodies the body produces during infections. In some ways, AstraZeneca's new drug is similar to certain creations by Regeneron, Eli Lilly, and GlaxoSmithKline. However, the current data AstraZeneca has isn't good after it just took a detour from its vaccine roadmap. The company is still hoping for some positive light to come from two other trials, PROVENT and TACKLE. PROVENT is focused on pre-exposure therapy of COVID-19, while TACKLE is investigating the prevention of more severe disease. Both trials are using the same antibody cocktail. If the drug works in PROVENT, it may protect those with a high risk of contracting COVID-19. If it works in TACKLE, the cocktail may be integrated into other treatments used for patients with critical symptoms in hospitals. Either win can put AstraZeneca back on the map and on the battlefield.